Listen now, I know the wind's blowing.
My home may not look like a castle. My clothes may be lacking in style. But if you come sit at my table, a meager
Thank you.
all that you might be waiting. When I look all over heaven for you, I looked in the garden and down by the river, and I asked most everybody I knew. But the learning to lean. dream that the great judgment morning had dawned, the trumpet had blown, and I dreamed that all nations were gathered in judgment before the white throne. And stood on land and on sea, and he swung with his hands raised to heaven. That time was no longer to be, and oh, what weeping and waiting when the lost were told of their fate. They cried for the rocks and the mountains. They prayed, but their prayers were too late. The rich man was there, but his money had melted and vanished away. He stood there a pauper in judgment, his debt too many to pay. The gambler was there and the and they that had sold them their dreams, with people that gave them their license, together in hell they did see. And oh, what weeping and wailing, we're told of their fate. They cried for the rocks and the mountains. They prayed, Lord, you've given me a family wonderful, and I'm sure they love and believe in me. For this, Lord, you know that I'm thankful, even though I am so unworthy. Oh Lord, you've been so good to me. Your tender mercy and loving kindness has been mine all the days of my life. And through no goodness of mine own, but by your marvelous grace, you saved my lost and wandering soul. And though I know that all good and perfect gifts has come from thee, still I'm not the servant that I should be. I'm so ashamed to think of the times that I failed to do what you bid me do, Lord, and especially the times that I failed to mention your name or speak of your saving grace before one that knew thee not. But now, O Lord, my desire and my prayer unto thee is that from this day on I'll be the servant I should be.
You have given me so many to God.